In historic Stockyard City, the legendary music of America's roots comes to life every Saturday night. This is the Telly Award-winning Rodeo Opry, a live celebration of the essence of an American tradition. Now, the KSBI cameras take you to the Rodeo Opry stage, where the most recent performance was recorded live. Tonight, the Rodeo Opry features Mindy Snow, Buffalo Rogers and Kelly B. Rogers, and Marcus Leary.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Centennial Rodeo Opry, celebrating 36 years of live music in Oklahoma City. And now your hosts, Owen Dickard and Cindy Scarberry.
Oh my goodness, Cindy, it's good to see you. Don't you look gorgeous and beautiful
and wonderful?
Well,
thank you. You as well.
Yes, and a good-looking audience here tonight. Welcome to the Rodeo Opry in the Stockyards of Oklahoma City. This is where entertainment comes to life on the stage every Saturday night.
It's so exciting. We've got some great people on tonight. Yeah. We have got Marcus Leary here this year. We also have Buffalo Rogers.
Ooh, yes.
Is in the house, and he has brought his beautiful wife, Kelly B. Rogers. It's going to be a lot of fun.
Also, we're so glad that she's back on our stage. Make her welcome, Miss Mindy Snow, everybody.
Thank you, guys. How we do tonight? Are you ready to have a good evening? Have some fun? Here we go.
You make me promises that you don't keep. Tears are expensive, honey, words are cheap. You tell me one thing and do something else. And even though I know that all too well, I keep forgetting, I keep expecting you to change. You say you will. Guarantees. It's give and take a little, that's the key. So I give you every little thing you choose. You hand me back a stack of IOUs. There seems to be a pattern here.
More to come from the Rodeo Opry. We're going to meet Buffalo and Kelly B. Rogers right after this.
Here we are again at the Rodeo Opry. Now back to the stage with Owen Pickard and
guests. Yes, very special guests. Thank you, Tracy Buffalo and Kelly B. Rogers. Welcome them here to the Rodeo Opry. This is their first time, I believe, on our television night. Glad to have you folks.
Yes, sir. Thank you very much.
Yes, indeed. Tell us where you guys are from as a married couple.
We are from Oklahoma City. We live in Oklahoma City currently.
You didn't come too far to have a good time.
No, sir.
It's Buffalo Rogers and Kelly B. Rogers. Make them welcome here on the Rodeo Opry.
Thank you.
Song here, my wife's. Hope you folks enjoy.
I wrote this for my husband. stop looking, you know I'm the one. Still you sleep in that big bed alone. There's nothing like a solitary man, but you're gonna can you know I'm the one? That story was over the day it begun. It don't do no good to find someone new. They couldn't run after one look at you. There's no other
guys, thank you for being here. We're going to have more from them and learn a little bit about how they write their music when we come back.
Yes, and our love is old like the hills. Ah, that grows the wildest flowers.
Welcome back to the Rodeo Opry. We're glad to have you right here in the Stockyards and also joining us at home. What a cute couple. You didn't see this on the TV, but they did a little kiss during commercial break to kind of encourage each other. How about that? Is that what you do over there to encourage each other?
That's right. That's
good
right.
Stuff, Buffalo and Kelly B. Rogers. Now, tell me, you guys write together. Are you writing about experiences together, or is it fictional? What is it? Tell me about that.
Well, you know, I try to change the truth to protect the innocent.
Oh, sure.
Which I appreciate.
Sure. A little bit of both. I guess.
A little bit, of fiction, a little bit of truth.
Sure.
More original music tonight?
Yes, sir. Real. We're going to do a
Buffalo
couple
and Kelly B. Rogers on the Rodeo Opry.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. I'm going to play you guys a song I wrote. Paper dolls are easily bent and broken with their hearts fashioned paper and twine. And the western gates wind blew the wheat from the chaff. And that's how I know we will stand the test of time. 'Cause our love is old like the hills. How that grows the wildest flowers. Well, now, darling, I'm keen upon the ways of the coyote, pawn shop rifles and my steady right hand. Oh, but when I close my eyes, I see you dressed in cotton and your hair pulled back in a green rubber band. Yes, and our love is old like the hills. Ah, that grows the wildest flowers. Ah, now you were the white honeysuckle growing that grew up my walls of stone like it was nothing. Oh, and I hold you close as a North Star constant or my granny's collection of buttons. Oh, and our love is old like the hills. Ah, that grow the wildest flowers. Adiodele, adiodele. Adiodele, adiodele. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to do a trade around here and play you one more. Trade around what just you witnessed.
For the sake of the mother who made you, pray that your road rolls on and on. The name of the town that betrayed you, I bless your name and sing all your songs. For the sake of that new little baby, may God keep you from the arm of the law. Lord knows you'll do what you have to give mama and new little baby a home. Don't we take desperate measures when we live in a desperate time? Find yourself letting go of your treasures. Nothing to show for all of your crimes. So sing me one for the workers. Pour me one for my men. One for all the deserters. No rest for them. Find yourself letting go of your treasure. Nothing to show for all of your crimes.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. We're Buffalo and Kelly
B.
Rogers.
A cute couple, yes. Buffalo and Kelly B. Rogers, thank you for being here tonight, sharing your original music. There's more to come. We'll meet Marcus Leary when we come back.
And if that's what heaven's made, you know what? I ain't afraid to die.
Live from the heart of Stockyard City, this is the Rodeo Opry with Cindy Scarberry and Owen Pickard.
Yes, indeed. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. We're glad to have you here tonight. And I tell you, it's good to see Marcus back on our stage performing for our television show this evening. Make him welcome Marcus Leary on the Rodeo Opry, everybody. Come on, Marcus.
Everybody's going out and having fun, but I'm just a fool for staying home and having none. But I can't get over how she set me free. Oh, lonesome me. A bad mistake I'm making by just hanging around. Well, I know that I should have some fun and paint the town. A lovesick fool that's blind, it just can't see. Oh, lonesome me. Well, I bet she's not like me. She's out fancy free, flirting with the boys with all her charm. Well, I still love her so. And brother, don't you know that I'd welcome her right back here in my arms. Well, there must be some way I can lose these lonesome blues. Forget about the past and find somebody new. Well, I've thought of everything from A to Z. Oh, lonesome me, yeah. Flirting with the boys with all her charm. Well, I still love her so. And brother, don't you know that I'd welcome her right back here in my arms. Well, there must be some way I can lose these lonesome blues. Forget about the past and find somebody new. Well, I've thought of everything from A to Z.
For some of you, this is my second time here. I'm born from Bakersfield, California, but I've been living in Dallas, Texas since 97. I've been performing all my life, so it's a great privilege to be here, and thank you for having me. This next song is a song that's dear to my grandmother's heart. It's called If Heaven.
Mm-hmm.
If heaven was an hour, we'll be twilight. When the fireflies start to dancing on the lawn. Supper's on a stove, and mama's laughing. And everybody's working day is done. If heaven was an hour, we'll be in my town. Oh, on a summer day in 1985. And everything I wanted is out there waiting. And everyone I love was still alive. So don't cry a tear for me now, baby. There comes a time we all must say goodbye. And if that's what heaven's made, you know what? I ain't afraid to die. Heaven was a pie, we'll be cherry. So cool and sweet and heavy on the tongue. And just one bite will satisfy your hunger. And there'll always be enough for everyone. If heaven was a train, it sure would be a fast one. That could take this weary traveler round the bend. If heaven was a tear, it'd be my last one. And you'd be in my arms again. So don't cry a tear for me now, baby. There comes a time we all must say goodbye. And if that's what heaven's made, you know what? I ain't afraid to die. Yeah, if that's what heaven's made, you know what? I ain't afraid.
Yes. Marcus Leary, everybody. Wow, more to come from him on the Rodeo Opry. Check him out, MarcusLeary.com.
If you are in the Oklahoma City area and want tickets to see the Oklahoma Centennial Rodeo Opry live, call 405-297-9773 or go to rodeoopry.com and click on the tickets link.
It's Marcus Leary on the Rodeo Opry, ladies and gentlemen.
I bet you never heard old Marcel Dillon sing. Miss Kitty, have you ever thought of running away? Settling down, won't you marry me? If I asked her twice and begged you pretty please, she will say yes in a New York minute. They never tied the knot. His heart was in an 80s door kiss as he rode away. He never hung his hat up at Kitty's place. I should have been a cowboy. I should have learned to rope and ride. Wearing my six shooter, riding my pony on a cattle drive. Stealing the young girl's hearts, just like Gene and Roy, singing those campfire songs. Oh, I should have been a cowboy. I would have had a sidekick with a funny name, running wild through the hill chasing Jesse James, ending up on brink
of danger, riding shotgun for the Texas Ranger. Go west, young man, haven't you been told? California's full of whiskey, women and gold, sleeping out all night underneath the desert stars. A dream in my eye and a prayer in my heart. I should have been a cowboy. I should have learned to rope and ride. I'd be riding my six shooter, riding my pony on a cattle drive. Stealing the young girls' hearts, just like Gene and Roy, singing those campfire songs. Oh, I should have been a cowboy. Singing those campfire songs. Oh, I should have been a cowboy. Yeah, I should have been a cowboy. I should have been a cowboy.
Everybody, good stuff. More to come from the Rodeo Opry. We'll be right back.
I like a man who will lay down beside me. I like a man who will stand up to me too. That's what I like about you.
Welcome back to the Rodeo Opry with Cindy Scarberry, Owen Pickard, and our old friend, Mindy Snow.
Yeah, Mindy, it's so good to have
you back.
She's
not that old.
No.
She's just a longtime friend. You're not old at all.
Absolutely. Here's the thing. When we have people part of our Opry, they're family. And when things happen with family, it's time to step up and help family. There's a way we can help your family. Tell us about that.
Well, we actually have a fundraiser page on the internet called at www.gofundme.com. And our cause is called Battle for Bryce, who is my husband. And you can log on there and read our entire story as well as updates. Weekly, I get on there and I let everyone know what's going on with his treatment and that sort of thing. But you can donate that way. You can also become a blood donor if you're not already a blood donor at any Oklahoma Blood Institute Center. And as long as you give them our name, which is Bryce Snow, they will give us financial credit for that blood. Also, we are partnering with the National Bone Marrow Registry. So we are encouraging any and everyone in between the ages of 18 and 44 to have that test done as well, because Bryce at some point will probably need a bone marrow transplant. So we're looking for donors for that as well.
Thank you so much for sharing. And those of you who don't know, Bryce Snow has a very rare blood disease, and we want to help this great family who is so strong, and we love your hashtag. All of their posts say, hashtag losing is not an option.
Amen.
And we love that. And so thank you for sharing that. Please make sure to donate blood anywhere you can. Bryce Snow, B-R-Y-C-E, and make sure they have that name so that they will get credit for that. And register if you haven't yet. If you're 18, to 44. You can just get your inside of your cheek swabbed, and it's a fast process to see if you might be able to help someone in the National Registry that needs bone marrow. All right.
Absolutely. And now she's going to sing for us. Ladies and gentlemen, Mindy Snow on the Rodeo Opry.
All right, here we go. We're going to put our hands together. I like a man who is crazy about me.
I like a man who will lay down beside me. I like a man who
Thank you. All right. How about another round of applause for this amazing band tonight?
She's going to give us coming up next. This is the Rodeo Opry.
If you enjoy the Rodeo Opry on TV, join us in the Stockyards, a new show every Saturday night at 7:30. Once again, Owen Pickard and Cindy Scarberry.
Yes, Cindy, we are so happy that she is back on our stage and doing wonderful things, a part of our Opry family. And we just want you to close out the show, if you don't mind. Is that okay? It's Mindy Snow, everybody, on the Rodeo Opry.
Said only angels know how to fly.
Sunday morning, she didn't go to church. And he wondered why she didn't leave. He went up to the bedroom, found a note by the window with the curtains blowing.
Here to finish it all up. Beautiful job. How about Mindy Snow here tonight, ladies and gentlemen? Also, Buffalo and Kelly B. Rogers are married, fun couple who write music together. Good stuff. And Mr. Marcus Leary making another edition of the Rodeo Opry. Big round of applause yet again for our artists tonight. How fun is that? Let me tell you something. You can join us as well. Each Saturday night, the Stockyards come to life right here in Oklahoma City with a live country music show. You can check it out online, rodeoopry.com, see who's going to be on the show, and even purchase tickets. Plus, the best part is, keep up with us on Facebook, like the page, and also follow us on Twitter. It's at Rodeo Opry. We would love to see you in this audience because we get a lot of newcomers who say it's one of the best shows they've ever seen. It's the Rodeo Opry of Oklahoma City, and we want to see you again very soon. Come on, everybody.
We'll meet again. Don't know when. Don't know when. But I know we'll meet again some sunny day.
Keep smiling through just like you always do.
Keep smiling through just like you always do. Till the blue skies drive the dark clouds far away.
Far away.
We'll meet again.
No, no.
Don't know when.
No, no way.
Don't know when. But I know we'll meet again some sunny day.
Thank you, Owen Pickard, and all of you. Wonderful job. Thank you for tuning in to us. And also, find out more about what we're able to do as a nonprofit. If you'd like to find out about our school, Granville Community Music School, where we're able to give students lessons for just 50 cents a lesson, you can be part of that too. Thank you for always being such a great support. You can find out more about our other programs as well by going on our webpage, rodeoopry.com. We love you guys. We look forward to seeing you next time. Please make sure to register, give blood, Bryce Snow. Don't forget, look them up online and please help their GoFundMe.com and find out more about how you can help that wonderful family. We'll love you. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
Let's do it again, everybody. I love this song.